two things I did on Hallows Night. Made my house with festive cheer. Left open wide my door to all the ghosts of the year. Then one came in, across the room. It stood up long and fair. The ghost was that of myself, and it gave me stare for stare.